Shea Ringel did not start the season in the lineup. Amanda Del Jaco said in the Smithtown tournament, let's give her a chance, and calls her the most advanced sophomore she has ever seen.
Ringel and sticks it inside the hands of Massapequa. Petrullo, she'll go outside for Ringel, and Ringel, that's through the hands. And an ace that drops lane for Shea Ringel. Petrullo, Ringel back row attack, off tape and down for Shea Ringel. Ringel, perfect. Back row attack, Ringel. And that's it. Sophomore Shea Ringel with the closeout. Michaels outside Ringel. This one off the ceiling and eventually put away. Indeed. Swing from Caitlin Curran. Petrullo outside Ringel down the line. Detail assistant Caitlin Curran across. Now is the middle setting for Ringel. See that response, Tomac. Ringel through the double. That ball off by Sophie Mirage in the back row now. And this one off the ceiling, it'll be a kill for Shea Ringel. Ringel, and Ringel now the line with great dipping action. And Ringel will go off hand. Ringel. Massapequa is going back to the state tournament.